Thank you very much for joining me. Welcome back, everybody. Okay, so a few changes. We've now got Krieg the Psycho instead of Krieg, which he was before. I decided to keep him as he is and just change him to something that we know. His name is Krieg already, so I thought, you know, what the hell. BA's armor has now been changed. Now, we've got a new mod installed. Thanks to Beer Matt for bringing it to my attention. It basically gives the Sparks unit a few more things. So EMP pulse. We can't get any of these things yet, but we will do. He's got EMP pulse. He's got restorative mist. It basically gives them the sort of abilities that some of the mechs had in the first game. I haven't been able to properly explore it yet, and I don't know whether it's going to cause any issues, but we're going to try it out. So we've got Operation Bone Knife, Convoy Escort, I think that's the one with the tank. Marauders and MOCX out there. So we've got Krieg, Robocop. Krieg is basically now a full healer. He's got all healing capabilities. Krieg the Psycho, Robocop, Soundwave, I think. Get out of the way. I think we've actually got his voice installed now. Bingo, Soundwave. And I'll show you what it sounds like, because it sounds awesome. It sounds cool, doesn't it? Okay, so... awesome. So we've got Soundwave, we've got the Texan, Mr. T, we've got the Zapper, Sam Fisher, Muad'Dib. Let's go. He looks so good.
Sky Ranger. Menace, ready to deploy.
Okay, so, yeah, we're going to have to, I think this is the tank mission, which is awesome. So we have to protect the tank, and get it to a certain location, kill everything else. I think that's what it is. We shall see. It's a damn shame we don't get the tank as a playable character. That would be amazing. Or some sort of way to call it down. It would be totally OP, of course. If it is that mission, I don't know. I hope it is. We haven't had one yet. Aside from that, we've got resistance mission finishing in a day. We've got the new grenades from the Muton Autopsy coming along. Yeah, we've got lots of things happening, which is great. The Avatar project is now very under control, thanks to the captain we found in the last mission, which I was really worried we wouldn't actually find a captain for. But we did, and we've got him. So yeah, we do get the tank. Great, thanks guys. Oh god, just piss everybody off. Oh, alright. This is going to be nails hard. Okay. Let's bring Robocop up. He's got sight of something. Oh, 21%. Well, at least they're all going to fight it out. We might yet survive. We can't control the tank. Interesting. Okay.
Moving to position.
Texan, come up. Alright, take the... And two normal shots you've got at 59. Take that. Damn it.
Adjusting sights.
Try again. Ah, got it. Right.
Hostile target down.
One. Take the full cover. Can we get a grenade over there? No. We can take out his... No, I don't want to do it. 50-50. Okay, we took his cover out anyway. Excellent. We've got zero cover, Jesus. I might just have to move everybody into better positions. Dapper, you come up. Sam, you come up. You're cloaked anyway, so let's get you a little bit closer. Wardeep.
Moving out.
Mr. Psycho. Take that tree.
Copy that.
You go on Overwatch.
Covering now.
And Soundwave, you go on Overwatch as well. Keep you back a bit. There's the MOCX lot.
Looks like they called in some friends.
Blimey. Good shot. Bye bye to him.
Increasing.
Fire on my position. 75 seems to be the number that misses a lot. Oh, great, cocoon. Miss, please miss. Damn it.
Missed the target.
A nice poison grenade over here, I think. There's a lot of red there. Wait, do it again, I'll be happy. Well, at least he's got Blaze Storm there. Very nice. Okay. Heal him. I know we really should be saving that for our own, but we can keep these guys alive as long as possible. And you've got... Yeah, take the 68. Might as well. Good. Alright.
Deflection!
Yes, deflection. Okay, Robocop. Okay, you move up. 66 on the Heavy Lancer. 72 to crit. Get the crit. Minimal damage. The sound wave, you come up, you're going to be in big trouble here, I think. Overdrive. At least we can move you back when we need to. Do that.
Laser beam
eject. Operation Dive Bomb. Yeah, take a shot on him. Take the 50-50. Ah.
Get it together.
Oh, you're kidding. God. 38 twice, see if we can get rid of that tree. Okay, Mr. T. Take the full cover. Yeah, do that. Take the zap.
Hope this works.
Disorientated, that'll do.
Enemy is still up.
50-50. Damn it, we're missing a lot today. It's not good. Silent takedown. Here.
Okay, I can do that.
Yeah, throw it. Got the crit. Okay, so stasis. Places him.
Shielded.
And throw the mimic beacon out. Okay, let's see what they hit us with. God, we're in so much trouble. Deadpool! Alright, we're totally going to try and capture him.
Advent forces on the ground.
We're going. We're going.
Bane, Governor, Revolver Ocelot. One left. Okay, nice well placed grenade will do as well there. Not one of mine. Well, he's disorientated, so he can't do an awful lot. Oh, shit, killed him.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Need him dead.
Taking heavy fire.
He's dead. Oh, just. That one of mine. Very nice. Excellent. Oh, great, he's right in my way. Oh no, good. Oh. That is mental. Three, go for, yeah, go for that. Missed an 84.
Yeah,
you're fired. All right, go for the Chrysalid Hunter. 50-50 again. Oh, for God's sake.
Come on.
All right, BA. We need a four. Or we can throw the acid down.
Multiple enemies neutralized.
Again, 50-50. Shit with these 50-50s.
Not too shabby.
Need to get a little teeny bit closer.
Let's go.
I'll do, maybe there would be better. Get rid of him if we can. Okay, Texan. A sticky situation. Oh, let's just move you off anyway. Oh. 58 on the purifier, twice.
Target neutralized.
Good shot.
On reserve.
I need to move Paul. Oh, where? There's the best place. Yeah, soulfire him. If he blows up, it'll blow the other thing up. Well, of course he didn't. Only one was standing right next to him, but they blow up. Okay, you come over. Oh, you're kidding! Everyone's aiming for him, which is not a good start.
Damn it, they're gone.
I thought he'd be alright there, actually. I thought everyone would go for like the tank or something, but... Oh. 75, miss again. MOCX are going to finish him off.
I'm on the move.
Evac,
go patch him up. Whatever you say.
They got me!
Nice. He's hitting hard, that guy.
Go patch him up. Healer mode.
Don't do it. He didn't have any legs, he was like a floating Templar. Who the hell's that? Five. Max damage. Absolute bullshit. He was standing right next to two other people. Dead. Good shot. RoboCop. Yeah, take the 85. Oh, come on. Take him.
That's how it's done.
Reload. 70%, gotta believe. Oh, I got him, okay, cool. I thought you missed him. Blimey, what the hell do I do with you? Come behind that rock. And splat those two. What else we got? Sam. Yeah, 71 there. Kill him off. Dapper, finish him off. Kill him. Okay, let's see what they do. Oh, get lost. Awesome, because I need that.
It's still moving.
He'll fire again. Oh no, he doesn't.
That didn't feel good.
I do like their weapons, though. Resistance. Alright, that's him gone at least, thank God. Burn anymore. Yeah, good, he's clean. Alright, Robocop. Move over here.
Sure thing!
Lightning 6 to finish off the duelist. And 50-50 twice. How much has he got left? One. Oh, okay, we've got to do it. Good, that's the warlock gone. Three. Oh crap, he can't reach him.
Locked and loaded.
50-50 over there, do it. Alright.
Shot failed to connect.
You come over to the full cover. Yeah, blow that.
Throwing grenade.
I require aid.
Okay. Full cover there.
Whatever you say.
Going for the stun. Got him.
Throwing
90%, 40% to crit, might get him. Not quite. Him off. Maybe we should use this other skill.
Think they got me.
Okay, we need to heal him right now.
We'll get a med kit. I'm hit. Shot failed to connect.
Took his, yeah, he's dead. Very nice. Okay, Sam, you're going to come down and try and take out the governor. 89%, we've got a good chance.
Don't tell me. Nice grouping.
Okay, Robocop. Come over here.
Not a problem.
Don't move, you'll
be all right.
I don't think it got rid of the poison though. And we'll aid protocol Robocop so that he doesn't get hit anymore. Yeah, we might use that. Alright. Ranger. You come down here. Robocop, give him that.
The power.
Sixty-one twice on Gotham. Fifty-fifty. Oh no. Zappa, you're going to move right down. We're going to try and get hold of the governor.
I'm on it.
Overwatch. Or move. Okay. Or not. I think he's going to skip a go. Yeah, he did too. Okay. Heal him again.
Get up and get back out there. I'm on it.
Reload. 27%, but it might take out the tree. Worth a shot. Okay, it went the wrong way. All right, fine.
Target's still up.
We know of revenge.
Zappa.
I'm going.
Nope.
Position
done. Got him. Oh, it's only Bane we can get. Okay, that suits me. Bane, you come down. Ready. Vexen, you can stay back.
Overwatch.
You're legging it. Somewhere. That'll be.
Here I come. I'm on it.
Who's got a med kit?
Oh, okay.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Because, you know, we need more enemies. Get in again. Come over. They lied to me again. Oh man, I hate that. Okay.
I can handle that.
Come over. And again. We need to take him out. Violent takedown. Go for the slash. Got him. Yeah, that's fine. I don't mind being revealed at this point. Okay, Muad'Dib.
On the move.
Overwatch. Texan.
On your order.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Mr. T, take the high cover and hope we get droids. God, we have gotten battered. Moving up. Ah, he went. Okay, we'll get him instead. That is mental.
Things are gonna get ugly around here.
Final.
Easy now, soldier.
Nothing to hit. Oh, he's going for another one. And he missed that as well. Okay.
No problem, boss.
Just stay with me.
Oh, he didn't even survive. Okay. Let's stasis you. Let's see what the Texan can do. Reload. Fifty-fifties.
Target eliminated. I'll get him next time.
68. Dodged it.
Right on the mark.
Yeah, you come over. Easy, 100%, 66% chance of kill, and we didn't get it. Minimal damage the whole way. Soul fire.
Melts away.
Hostile target down.
Medic!
All our people are getting battered. Right. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, bye-bye, Chrysalis. Sorry, bye-bye, Peter. Okay, BA. Come over.
Let's move already.
Launch the MP at him.
Catch.
And he's stunned. Brilliant. Alright, you come up. Why not? Oh my god, he got him. And Sam can go in for the kill.
I guess all the train can hurt us.
Okay, what now? I think that's it.
Got it covered.
Come get some.
Got it covered. I'm on it.
Alright, that one hurt.
Is there seriously more? Bam, come up, let's have a look. Yeah, pull.
Already there.
Krieg, heal him.
Might sting a little.
And then you can move up.
Here I come.
Come up.
Got it.
Texan. BA.
Twice.
That.
Got it covered.
Oh, of course, he had to get to that point, didn't he?
The IP is secure.
I got bored of drop ship. Cool.
Double time.
Rolling out. Get it done.
Go, go, go.
far as you can, folks. Apart from the fact there's a goddamn tank in my way. Sam, you're up. Robocop.
Get it covered.
Muad'Dib.
What's the agent?
Okay, this is bad.
Okay, Krieg. Now you come up.
Got it, move it.
Robocop, you are most definitely out.
Packing it in. On the move. Tired of waiting around. I'm going. Will do.
Zapper.
Packing it in.
Paul.
Copy that. Ready to boogie.
And it's just Krieg left. Oh, now the tank goes.
Moving out.
One health left. Ridiculous.
Ready to boogie.
Okay, who do we give MVP to? I would give it to Krieg, to be fair, for his massive healing abilities. Nope, Paul takes it, 4 kills. Krieg Psycho. Photo for you. 3 kills for Robocop. New Soundwave, so... Texan, BA, Zappa, and Fisher. Well, that was nails hard. Jesus, hell. Woof. Nails hard. I honestly thought we were going to lose a bit more than that. We nearly did, too.
Advent officials revealed today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
So, we'll see how much damage everyone's got. I'm sure one or two of them are going to need augmentations. Most damage dealt, Texan. Yep, fair play. Yeah, BA needs an augmentation. Texan! Give you that. We'll come back to this later. A real shame he didn't survive when we airlifted Bane. He'd been awesome. Bunch of shaken people. Let's put Paul in here.
Interesting choice. I'll
send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Time for punishment. We're getting back out again. Paul and Sam. Yeah, go on in. Big Psycho's got fear of psionics, not supplies. He got battered by one.
You know,
go in there.
I don't get a whole lot of call-ins these days.
Gordon Freeman.
Something tells me, if I were to poll our listeners, news of dead aliens would be high on the list of things they love to hear. So, with that in mind, it is my pleasure to inform you that the human resistance movement, led by the intrepid forces of XCOM, dealt another low blow today to the alien scum of Advent.
Yes, we did. Okay, Shadow Chamber in 4 days. Excellent, can't wait for that. Behind enemy lines in 1 day. Get an engineer. Alright, let's get this in radio relay installed.
Setting course for the Western European War.
All my money gone again.
Together, we have succeeded in our task. Soon enough, the Chosen will be trying to hide from us.
Slowly but steadily, our faith in your word grows, Commander. My followers and your people continue to grow in skill, and now the Resistance can take on more responsibility, should you need it.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Okay. Yeah. It's only an unlock. High risk of everything. The Mandalorian this time. Okay, let's see what happens.
Let's just hope your people can keep up.
Yeah, I agree. Chris Campbell's back, Dante's back.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Money.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
There will be no refuge, no more home for you to hide in. I am coming for you.
Okay, don't mind that. Do mind that. Don't mind that so much. Covert actions will not be ambushed, we'll have that. And we'll take the power. And we'll have that up there. To put that up there, but for now we'll leave as is.
Consider it done, Commander.
Ignore that for now.
Shadow Chamber
back.
Now operational.
Oh,
although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in infiltrating the alien psionic network, the depths of their technological advancement continue to leave us one step behind. However, with the enhanced decryption capabilities of this chamber, I'm confident we will find a great deal more information than we had previously hoped.
At least we get to see what's out there now.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the
Jesus, you're in there.
With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Now we got Sparks back.
Word of your exploit spreads among the desperate masses of humanity, clinging to any semblance of hope. But these stories will not save them from their fate.
What do you reckon? Supply drop next?
The elders don't spend a lot of time worrying about the difference between soldiers and civilians. It's all the same.
Oh, that was quick.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
We have a chance to deal the Elders a great blow, should you wish us to, Commander.
Huh, that's cool. Oh, hell yeah. Who needs health? Dante. Damn it. All right, get Dante out.
We will begin the covert action immediately, Commander.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Oil guns. Joe Bearer now instant.
Physically, the Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, and that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers.
Shields for Sparks.
Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
Okay. Let's get the sword tech
you'd make that
out of the way. It's
priority,
only 2 days.
Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Let's hit that. Oh, we can't.
The Chosen have already learned too much about our operations, Commander. If we don't work with the Resistance on a covert action to hunt them down, we're going to end up on the defensive.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
Otherwise, they're giving us one. That's all we need for now. Happy people.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We've located the Elder's Hunter, actively working in this region, Commander.
It's not letting us go that way. We've literally got to go up and round. I wonder if this is a bug, because like, literally this is the only way. Damn, that sucks. Alright, go for the engineer.
Avenger plotting new course.
Our research was a success, Commander.
Good. Warlock.
I was not going to admit it to Shin.
Sorry.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Right, weapons. 3 days.
I will make that our highest priority.
Paul's gonna get a new gun. Oh, AP rounds again.
Commander,
oh, okay.
We've had the Shadow Chamber running the numbers. These are the tactical projections for our next field operation.
Don't mind that. Could do with the intel, though. Don't care about that, although that would be cool. And just advent activity. And we get the chance to be shot down. But we do get a captain. Alright. Nothing really mental.
Setting course for West Africa.
Force level's now at 12. Sniper, Purifier, Trooper, Bio Viper, Faceless, Shield Bearer. Alright, we can deal with that. Let's get rid of... Let's get rid of pain. Okay. Yep. Get that sparks. Oh yeah, get that. Oh no! Alright. Let's go to the
Avenger
BM.
Avenger plotting new course.
Should have checked really, but I honestly thought it wouldn't be as much.
Market is open.
Okay, what do you need? Yeah, I'll take a few of those. A few of those. Take one of those. Bunch of berserker corpses. Those. I can't believe we got a sax drive module. Oh, and we already had one. Just in case it's a bug, I'm not going to give them that. Alright, that'll do.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Oh, ball lake. So, how do we install it? Oh, look at this. Okay, cool. Oh, okay, I see. Ordnance accelerator uses magnetic technology that grants 2 grenade slots. So, bonus grenade radius 2, grenade range. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take the shredder. Take that. That looks so cool. Oh my god, he looks so cool. I'll have a play around with his body to see if I can get other options on that. But that is awesome. I love the mod. I love it. No need for grenadiers anymore. Alright. Oops. Oh yeah, what else can we build actually? That's a good point. Grenade launcher. If we ever need a healer, that'd be great. Get another mimic beacon. Plenty of supplies on the Lyrian core, get that. Get that as well. An absolute beast. There's no way he's going to die now. Yeah, screw you, Advent. Okay, we don't need that. Normal grenade. Let's unequip their barracks. Like that. And that. That and that. You stay as you are. Awesome. Frosty. Like that. Take the 5-7. Flashbang. Medkit. Oh, unless we've got armor. No. Okay. Commander. P rounds. Medkit. You're okay. Where are you? Yep. Oh. I thought we had some things on there. I'll take a pepper, a suppressor. You're okay. I'm hoping the vibroblade actually works. should do. Does more damage to conventional knife and can pierce light armor. Alright, we'll see. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, I'll sort it out. You're okay. You're okay. Give you the AP rounds. And we'll give you the mimic beacon. Operation Iron Fist coming up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for me, folks, and please, please, just take the time and hit that like button for me. Thank you very, very much for joining me. We'll see you guys on the next one. Looking forward to it. Ball ache of a mission in the last one. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.